before the plane decides to douse the fireworks. So what if this half-baked publicity stunts actually prove? Just be glad they're searching bags for a living. And not driving slow.